it's true, I am being forced to retire. And what it's made me do is really open my eyes to everything again, you know, and really, really soak all of these experiences up. Almost like I'm seeing it all again for the very first time. My entrance. You know, I've been involved in some of the most insane matches in the history of the WWE. Some of the most insane moments, whether it was helping to create the TLC match, tables, ladders, and chairs. Whether it was 20-foot super spears, diving into flaming tables with thumbtacks in my back, whether it was Elimination Chamber matches or Hell in a Cell matches against The Undertaker. No matter what, every time that I was going into a match like that, or I'd taken red-eye flights and been up all night or been up for 2 days because of our travel schedule, no matter what, as soon as I came down that ramp with my music playing, which I may be biased to me is the coolest music in the WWE. Woo! So I gotta thank the guys in Alter Bridge for giving me that sound. No matter what, as soon as I came out and then hearing you guys, hearing all of you just feed me that energy. Time I came out there, you guys, you gave me goosebumps, and I have to do that one more time. So if you guys will bear with me, I'm going back up there, and I'm running out of there, and I'm doing that one last time. Awesome. And A lot of people are sad and disappointed that my career is forced to come to an end. But you know what? I think everybody's actually happy and very positive about the fact that the WWE and our team of doctors caught this before I was in a ladder match and I landed and couldn't get up. So that's good. That's a positive. I'm happy about that. I'm happy about looking at the rest of my life from here. I'm happy about the fact that me and my girl are going to get the dogs and go hiking in the mountains, go surfing down in Nicaragua. I can't wait. I'm happy about the fact that I get to wear one of my two suits. I'm not much of a suit guy, as you can tell, but I thought if I'm going out, I might as well go out in style. And by the way, I bought it for $100 at JCPenney. Special place for me because this is where I won my very first. Woo! Woo! It's a little known fact, but I was sitting in Albany in a rental car when I came up with the name Edge. Woo! And what makes me most happy, and this is going to be the tough part, is that my mom could be here tonight. If it went through the rehearse, the tournament, I wouldn't be in this here right now. If it wasn't for support, standing here with you. So, everybody in here, maybe give your moms a call tonight, all right? And I'm happy to be here in front of all of you. You know, I don't want it to get all sappy and corny, even though I guess it already has. But anyway, to me, it has meant everything to me, absolutely everything. I worked my entire career to hold this. But it's not just mine.